Taking a video. Gypsies everywhere.
Yeah. He does dressage. Is it interesting? His mane is teal or black and his feather is white.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
See if you can get any more out of it from going up the other side. Reach back and flip him just when you leave.
Alright, ready?
You're in, fell asleep.
I'm
Number 259, Candle Lights J, shown by Caitlin Costerva of Gypsy Horses of Harnhill. Congratulations to our reserve grand champion, gelding number 233, North Fork Aslan, shown by And our grand champion, gelding number 291, Jack, shown by
supposed to run again?
Good.
We're going to just reach the 18, Gypsy Color Solid and Lyca is number 257, SD Louis Vuitton, shown by Caitlin. North Fork Roar Cash is the Red Baron, shown by Riley Hickey from North Fork Pixie Pop.
Go Riley!
on.
Good job.
They were laughing at me.
And in first place is number 252, Valentino Taskinson. Oh, good job.
He's got cankles.
He's got cankles.
Oh, Dr. Seuss racehorse.
Not as good.
Take the glass off.
There you go.
That's better.
Hi.
Oh, that's cool. Catch these.
Looking
beautiful.
Very cool.
Wow.
Looks good.
Cheers.
Oh.
That's so funny.
That's little Pegasus.
Yeah, little Pegasus, because she's like the muse.
The so
he's
got to be the longest jumping bird I've ever seen.
That's not wood. It isn't. That's not wood. That's not wood. No, that's metal.
Second place is number 261, On the Sheen Matta of Last Was Gypsy, shown by Stephanie Hickey for Last Was Gypsy. Mm-hmm. And in first place for Trail and Hand All Ages is number 268, Miss Winnie, shown by Sandy Moore.
Woohoo!
Trot, please. Walk. Walk, please. Come in and line up on your ring steward. Congratulations to our second place winner in Open English Pleasure Walk Trot, number 268, Miss Winnie, shown by Sandy Muller. And in first place, number 233, North Fork Aslan, shown by Kristen Vanderpool.
Woohoo! Yeah!